cannot change the past, or erase it, or even forget it. But the lessons learned will help you to have a much better future. Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters and guests, I remember the first day at work. Sir, I'd like to make a booking. Who's calling? Melvin. Can you speak up? What's wrong with you? Melvin, sir. Speak up, I say. Who's this? I said, Melvin, sir. They're all. It's history. I got my confidence over the years. Let me start with my name. Like many, I also like my name being spelled correctly. It's M-E-L-V-Y-N. Many people spell it V-I-N, W-I-N. It's V-Y-N. I am the sixth child, the fourth son. Okay, it's a bit confusing. Make it simple. I have six, there are six boys and four girls. And five of my siblings are abroad. In Canada, UK, Holland, Singapore, and Australia. And the rest are in Bangalore. Hence, we are well known. In fact, Toastmaster Mari Pachiko is my elder sister. My dad used to work in the Bombay Secretariat and then later moved to Bangalore with the Division of States. He was a senior officer, Deputy Secretary Home, Deputy Secretary Admin, and retired as Joint Secretary working out of Uttana Sauda. He was a very disciplined man, extremely humble, well respected in society, he's a good orator, and always cared for the less fortunate. My mom has been the heart of the family that has kept us together, has sacrificed a lot for us since we are from a large family. Our house, Wilda, is named after my parents, Willie and Ida, Wilda. My wife, Mavis, used to work with HSBC for many years and then took a sabbatical for 7 years. She recently joined ANZ. She being a Mangalorean and me being a Goan, our son Warren is a mango. Mangalorean Goan. Warren works with KPMG and is going to pursue his exam, CPA exam in the USA later this year. But I know, I'm aware of my young looks. Next year, 4th of May, I'll be hitting a half century. Mm-hmm. 30 years of my career in the travel industry, I started at Bell East Travels as a trainee and typist with rupees, salary of rupees 300. 1982. Thereon, 10 years with Jet Air, mainly with Gulf Air. I was also fortunate to be selected to work in London during the Gulf War for a little while. I had a short stint in Saudi Arabia, and I worked with companies like Indica Travel, Carson Wagonly, Sri Lankan Airlines, Thai Airways, Kingfisher Airlines, and when the good times ending, I joined Comfort Leisure as Vice President. My work has taken me to many a different country. And I believe travel broadens one horizon. And travel being my passion, I believe I'm living my dream. I must tell you, the good news is that very soon I'm starting my own agency. It's called M-Star Tours and More. And I look for your patronage. Being from a large family is always great fun. We used to share and care with all the work and chores at home. All the stories at dinner time were hilarious. Even today, birthdays to be celebrated, we just need the family have a huge party. I love playing the guitar, singing and dancing. Travel, of course, hiking and trekking. And photography is another passion. My ambition is to make M-Star a great name and probably be a corporate trainer someday. My goal is to make this world a better place. Put a smile on people's face and look and help the less fortunate. I will conclude with